Welcome to KEX Construction Engineering. Today, we will be handling house water tank construction. This involves 1. Site selection and survey, 2. Design and planning, 3. Excavation and foundation work, 4. Construction of tank stand, 5. Installation of tank, 6. Installation of accessories. Excavation. Casting of 50 mm lean concrete blinding. Casting of 50 mm lean concrete cover. This is placed to provide cover to the base reinforcement. Base reinforcement preparation and installation. Y12 to 100 mm center to center spacing. Stub column reinforcement preparation and installation. Column details, size 500 by 500 mm. Height 1,500 mm. Bar size, Y16, links, Y10. Casting of 1,400 by 1,400 by 300 mm concrete base. Casting and ensuring proper concrete vibration. Inspection. Installation foundation anchor bolts. Bolt size, 20 mm diameter. Ensure bracing and welding of the bolts to the reinforcement. Ensuring proper alignment to grid lines as designed. ...35 mm concrete cover to stub columns. Sufficient cover protects reinforcement from corrosion. Shuttering. ready for casting. Casting of stub column pedestal. Ensuring proper vibration to avoid honeycomb. Proper curing. Shuttering removal. Anchor bolts well embedded and installed. Importation of stable aggregate for filling. Filling and compaction using plate compactor. Installation of BRC mesh and casting of the floor slab. Water tank foundation completed. General inspection of foundation and anchor bolts. Ready for tank stand fabrication and construction. Installation of steel stanchions. Steel column, UC 152 by 152 by 30. Base plate, 300 by 300 by 16 mm. 20 millimeters diameter nuts with 2 millimeters tolerance. Erection of the rest stanchions. Screwing down 20 millimeters diameter nuts with 2 millimeters tolerance. Steel channel, 80 millimeters, installation of horizontal steel braces. Steel beams, UB 254 by 146 by 31. Installation of steel braces. Sixty by 60 mm steel angle. Installation of access steel ladder. 125 mm channel at 450 mm center-to-center spacing. Installation of steel grating. Installation of rails for protection. Delivery of 10,000 liter capacity rubber tanks to site. Installation of 4 10,000 liter capacity rubber tanks. House water tank construction completed. Note, mechanical works and installation of other accessories will commence once this has been achieved. General inspection. I upload construction videos here every week. Stay tuned to this channel for weekly construction videos. Thanks for watching.